sweetheart, don't get upset.
I'm not upset. Why would I be upset? I mean, no one asked me when you got a divorce. No one asked me if I wanted a new mother. No one even asked me if I liked her. If you guys don't care about keeping our family together, then why should I?
Anna, Daddy and I tried very hard. Really, we did.
No, you didn't. All you did was name call. I heard you. You didn't even try to use your words.
Okay, buddy.
Baby, Isabel's not gonna take my place as your mom.
No. It's just that Isabel's going to be in your life, and hopefully you can learn to accept her.
You know, life is full of hard things, and sometimes it isn't fair, and... But, you know, you have a choice. You can either take the hard things and make your life better, or you can make it worse.
Like how?
Like trying to see the good side of Isabel and what she brings to your father's life and to yours. You know, there comes a time in every family when you've got to be there for each other.
Okay. I'll be there for you.
How about you, buddy?
Yeah.
You'll be there?